Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. That's the downside of all the tech in my mask. That hurt. Down, but I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. A crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go. Got it. The job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters. The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time. Invisible walls closing in. I feel like a mime! Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight... Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
Officers are taking...
Parker says the interface is dangerous, but the boy's a neophyte. Never truly created anything. Thinks we can stay on the sidelines, avoiding the mud. Men died to found this nation. They died to get us to the moon. Every great push forward demands blood. And this next push, this push to rid ourselves of Norman's stink, it may yet be the bloodiest of them all.
Not gonna let that happen, Doc. Defense contracts. He was designing gear for my greatest enemies this entire time. Probably thought it was funny, with me making Spider-Man's gear just next door. The neural interface is exacerbating Doc's rage. He may not be able to come back from this. He was planning this right under my nose. Was it just an idea in his head until the interface pushed him over the edge? How long was he using the device before I realized?
About my work. Well, it stops here, Parker. I trusted you. But instead of recognizing my genius, what did you do? Tried to tear it down. Accused it of flaws. There are no flaws. It's a thing of beauty. A perfect extension of the mind itself into the world. Thought given form by these incredible arms. And I have only one thought on my mind now. Norman's reputation lying in tatters before me. Time to give it shape.
Doc kept pushing ahead with the neural interface. Thing is the worst kind of science. Dangerous and untested. Doc never should have turned this on. He remapped the spatial sensor to work as a targeting system. Turned the arms into weapons without me even noticing.
Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted.
So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Doc wasn't just reinforcing the arms. He was turning them into weapons. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside, then offered to show me. Super fun guy.
Stable control. All units. We are getting reports that a riot has broken out. Officers needed south of Houston.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. Looks like a rooftop lounge. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head... That looks like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
I hear you! I hear you all!
spreading. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. I think this is pretty far north of ESU. Thank you. L trains could mean Harlem. I think this is pretty far north of ESU. There are no elevated train tracks south of the university. I need to head north. L trains could mean Harlem. Sorry about that.
Spider-Man.
Hey. Spider-Man.
If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. There are no elevated train tracks south of the university. I need to head north. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. Looks like there's a bridge at the end of the tracks. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. Uh-oh. Looks like I might be too late. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Help!
Somebody! There they are. Time to end this. Locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Sleep it off.
Time.
out.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Nobody's putting me back in the cell. To hell with them.
Shh.
Over there.
Spider-Man. I don't know if he got in, but he ain't leaving.
Typical New York. A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. Scared straight.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Boy, the electricity!
Reinforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Control. What's the situation in Robinson?
A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
Hey, Pete. Do you remember that steam pipe explosion when we were kids? Well, that's what Mom built this station to prevent. It monitors the pressure in the pipes and pinpoints trouble spots.
There's a dangerous pressure buildup happening now. I've got to do something about it fast. Oscorp's satellites take seismic images of what's under the streets. If I hit the ground hard enough in the right spots, they can show me the high pressure points. Pressure like this usually means clogged release valves. Once I find them, I should be able to jar the clogs loose with another ground pound. Got my lenses tuned to the research station. High pressure will show up red, normal is blue. Okay, time to move. Gotta drop onto the street hard to generate enough force. Did it! But that's not the only danger zone. I need to locate the other pressure points. Better hit the ground somewhere else to get a reading. I don't have much time. Fixed it. But we're not out of the woods yet. Gotta hurry. Always helps to take the pressure off. Wish it was that easy for life in general. Harry's station prevented a major explosion. They can't justify closing it down now. Not a bad day's work.
dreams. Night.
Something. Running a sweep. Missing. Spider-Man must be here.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
I have Spider-Man in my sights. All units attack.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor?